to the surface of the paper. So this kind of coating can make this paper be with semi-transparent look and can be used for damp proof and for resistance result. Usually this kind of wax paper is used for food wrapping, just like meat, vegetable, sugar, something like that. So it's a very, very safe and good to health material. That's why we bring it, this material to the flower wrapping and the herb wrapping field. Because the material, it's safe and it's water resistant, very good water resistance result. Meanwhile, the semi-transparent result makes this paper something like a kind of plastic feature, right? Yeah, semi-transparent, and the surface is very smooth, so this paper could be printed very well.
I think the transparent, in fact, is very.
Yeah, you can see the color,
the dark green inside. Yeah.
Yeah. So, just you may use the wax paper to make double sleeve like this. Yeah, this is the traditional double sleeve for pigs. Yeah, very good water resistance result.
Maybe the flower is a little smaller.
Yeah. You can choose other colors, other colorful colors. Yeah, this is a natural brown, also nice. Yeah, we make die cut at the bottom. Cotton thread sold, 100% handmade. So fully biodegradable and recyclable. And this one, we make a combination, material combination. Inside, wax paper, and outside, we put printed colorful craft paper at the middle, like a band. So you may use it to plant, or use for small bouquet flowers. This part, of course, you may choose to print different colors.